Hey everybody, coming to you from Gateway Classic Cars over here outside of St. Louis, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1964 Chevrolet C10 Pickup. And this is the stepside style, as you can see. And it's definitely looking sharp. We'll go ahead and take a look here. And you can notice right away that they've replaced all the chrome up front. That's looking like new, very slick. And they always look good in red. You can see just how glossy that paint is too. Very nice. And it's riding on a nice set of Cragars. It's a knockoff style center. That's some BF Goodrich tires. Very nice. And the glass looks good. It's got some kind of, you know, Euro style body color mirrors on it. And I noticed they've shaved the door handles as well. Here, we'll take a look inside. And you can see all the interior. Nice door panels there. And a really nice set of bucket seats as well. Nice tall back seats with the side bolsters. That'll kind of hold you in place. And you can see they have a center console between them as well. Looks really sharp. And it does have a tilt steering column with some billet accessories on it. Nice thick steering wheel on there as well. And they have this custom gauge panel with these aftermarket gauges. Those are VDO gauges. Very nice. And got a CD player here. And your fan controls and everything. And looks like they got a new carpet kit in here as well. And this one's actually has a 4-speed Muncie in it. You can see the clutch pedal there. And it's got this nice little short throw shifter in it. Very cool. I mean, that kind of separates it from the typical trucks that you see. Most of them that I see are automatics. So having that Muncie in there, that's pretty awesome. And you can see that nice step side bed. Very sharp. Nice little custom touches. You can see these bed rails are all filled in here. And it's got the Chevy bow tie on the tailgate, put in louvers. It's kind of neat. And then it has a roll pan in place of the rear bumper. I'm messing with my camera though. And you can see the dual exhaust peeking out down there. All new bed wood and strips in there. Very sharp. Just a really smooth truck all the way around. And this one's powered by a 350 small block. And I'll go ahead and pop the hood so we can take a look at that. All right, as you can see, I've got the hood open now. So we can take a closer look here. And you can see right away that this is really nicely detailed. Got the chrome air cleaner lid up top. And an Edelbrock 4-barrel riding on an Edelbrock aluminum intake. Nice set of chrome valve covers, and it does have the coated headers as well. It's really sharp. And you can see it has an aftermarket air conditioning setup. And that does run on 134 refrigerant. And you can see the water pump, the block, the heads, everything are painted up nicely. I mean, it looks sharp under here. Nice polished alternator as well. And there's a better look at those headers. Very nice. And you can see even the brake booster and the master cylinder and everything. It's painted up nicely. Just really impressive under there. Okay, let's go ahead and check out the specs on it. Once again, it's a 1964 Chevrolet C10 pickup in torch red. Only 50 miles since they finished rebuilding it. You guys can pause and read all the details here. Approximately 350 horsepower out of that small block. And then going through a Muncie M22. You guys can read all those details, but I mean, just a really slick truck. Very nice. All right, guys, well, hopefully you found that one interesting. I'm going to keep looking around and see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.